We'll go from here then? Things seem somewhat tense here. That's the outfit of the Communion's armed servants, isn't it?
Uh-oh.
And that's Lightmaster Rutsu of the Communion, is it not?
Huh? Let's hurry.
Why are we in such a hurry?
Well, because if we hang around here, we'll get hit on. Last time, there was this really persistent guy. In any case, let's hurry.
Was that woman?
Let's see. She should be here by now.
You're late, Maya. Why do you always have to be so flaky? That's why...
Stop! Look, the Guardians are here, okay?
Oh. Oh well. Guardians, thank you for your help. I'm Karen. Why are you wearing a mask? How are we to trust information from someone so suspicious looking?
Don't worry about it.
Exactly. Don't worry, it's not important. Putting that aside, who is that behind you?
My name is Ethan. I'm with the Mobile Defense Force.
Ethan Waber? The one who infiltrated the Hive and saved the rescue team during the Hive attack? Why would you be in a place like this? Don't worry about that. He is here for me. I'm not satisfied with that response.
It doesn't really matter, does it? He's a Guardian too, after all. Let's head for that place.
Wherever that place is, it's where the Communion is hiding something. Or should I not worry about that either?
Wow, you can be sarcastic. But you shouldn't not worry. There are altered native creatures there.
Is it like on MoTube?
Let's just go. And don't drop your guard, as we're bound to run into those altered native creatures.
Let me go first. I'll deal with the security systems.
Maya, don't be reckless. It's too dangerous for you to go alone.
Rutsu is out looking for us. We don't have much time.
All right, fine. We'll rendezvous later. Let's go.
Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Hmm! you.
Looks like we've got company.
That's no good. I just don't feel right about beating up armed servants.
Were we followed, perhaps?
Well, there's nothing else we can do about it. Unless... Leave it to me. I'll get rid of them.
All right. Just don't get in over your head.
Yeah, don't worry. Maybe our paths will cross again someday.
Yes, let's meet again.
Hey, I've been at this longer than you. I should be the one worried about you.
This one is an excellent guardian. Just a little on the quiet side.
I'm worried about you too, Vivian.
I'll be all right. My partner will watch my back.
It's not that. I just wonder if Hugo has tried to get a date out of you yet.
Unfortunately, he has already tried. You know Hugo then?
Yeah, he's a good guy. Except when it comes to women. Well, I gotta get going. Good luck.
Let's hurry. I don't want to keep Maya waiting.
Yes, let's go.
Pain. It looks like there's a big one up ahead. Let's take him down quickly.
Understood. Let's go.
sorry. This time I guess I kept you waiting.
That's okay. I don't have a problem with it. More importantly, this is what we came to see.
Vivian, can you see? In this direction.
Up ahead in this direction, there are numerous life signs. Visual confirmation. Numerous altered native creatures are being bred. Is this a weapons research facility?
No. The LSS-related facilities are in the swamplands. I can't go into detail. Anyway, can you record the scene?
No problem. Headquarters is monitoring visuals via the signal I am sending. But why would the Communion do something like this?
It isn't the Communion.
Exactly. That area has been loaned to GRM.
Hmm. I've accessed the public records, but that area has no owner. It would be illegal to lease it.
The bigger problem is how they are using the land. That's what they're trying to hide. That's why they won't cooperate with the Remnant Seed investigation.
Yeah. Tolerating Remnant Seed is a crime against the entire Gural system.
So take this evidence back with you, and throw it in the Communion's face.
Oh! Someone is approaching!
Don't move!
We're surrounded.
Shall we fight our way through?
I don't think that will be necessary. They won't kill us.
Precisely. At least not you. But I can't guarantee the same for the Guardians.
What are you doing out and about? You got free time or something?
I would appreciate it if you didn't take that tone with me. In any case, please leave this place at once.
All right. We finished what we came to do anyway. By the way, what happened to Ethan?
The young man? He gave us quite a bit of trouble, and then vanished somewhere. It made tracking you down take that much longer.
Good old Ethan. He did well. Well, I guess we'll be taking our leave now.
Halt. Other than the Maiden, we will be taking you into custody.
The Maiden? Do you mean Maya?
No. I'm the Maiden. I'm sorry I hid it from you.
The Maiden was the whistleblower? The corruption within the Communion must be even worse than we had heard.
Corruption? Whatever could you mean?
Don't play dumb. She's talking about the Communion trying to cover up the existence of Remnant Seed.
GRM is using that land. We don't concern ourselves with what our tenants do on the land they're renting.
Really? Then why haven't I heard about this supposed large GRM donation made to the Communion?
Don't be foolish. We merely determined that you did not need to know. Leave the Communion's management to me. And besides, it wasn't a donation. It was a contribution made as a sign of their faith in our doctrine.
Then there's nothing to hide, right? But there was nothing of the sort listed in your income records.
In addition, there is no rental contract. That is quite illegal.
You would put mere laws above the guidance of the Great Holy Light? Our actions are righteous. Peace in Gural is directly related to protection of the Communion and its followers. That is what I strive for.
You can say what you will. In any event, I will make my report.
There's nothing you can do to prevent this from getting out now.
Locking us up will serve no purpose. This exchange is already being recorded at Guardian's headquarters.
If I may ask, what exactly do you want from us?
Nice. Let's cut to the chase. It's simple. Your assistance in the Remnant Seed investigation.
Inform the Guardians and Alliance military about this facility. We'll make sure they won't make it public.
I don't know what you've been talking about, but I will take it under advisement. I trust this is acceptable. Then please return with us.
I'd like to show them out. Is that all right?
As you wish.
Well, let's return to the city. I'd like to go at least that far.
That Rutsu person really is the archetypal Newman. He seems so arrogant and close-minded.
There certainly are a lot of Newmans that would fit that description. but it's sad to just lump us all together like that.
Oh, you and Karen are different.
I'm a Newman. The same as Rutsu.
You are not the same as Rutsu.
Neither are other Newmans. Certainly, every race has its common traits. But if Rutsu weren't in that position, you would probably think differently of him, wouldn't you?
I would?
In order to manage the communion, he has to put it before everything else. Even if he comes off as arrogant, he is above all suspicion in that regard.
You could be right.
Since Karen and I are both Newmans, I don't want you to start hating Newmans, okay? Thanks. But I'd feel better about it if you'd do that without staring at my chest.
I won't ever hate all Newmans, but I'm still not skilled at judging what people say or do based on their positions and circumstances.
Of course not. You were only recently born.
I can simulate what others might think based on various circumstances, but there are so many different variables.
Perhaps you haven't found your heart yet.
Heart? Like a fixed pattern in one's mind. Maybe I don't have one, but I am able to understand emotions.
A heart is born out of the connections you share with others, and with it comes emotions and true understanding.
True understanding?
You can't understand Rutsu because he is selflessly dedicated to running the communion. No emotion, no heart. With the power of the heart, one can create limitless miracles. Just being able to understand emotions doesn't mean you can understand the heart. Please don't forget that.
If I can understand the heart, then I will have my own heart, and I can create miracles?
Yes, of course.
A heart. My own heart. Someday.
I'm going back to the communion now. I shouldn't make too much trouble for Rutsu. Goodbye to you both and my older sister.
Older sister?
Excellent work. Thanks to you, negotiations seem to be going well.
That's good news. But the Guardian's involvement will never be made public, will it?
Precisely. That's how it works for the Guardian's intelligence section.
It's all right. I know of the work you've done.
I know as well, of course.
So please, cheer up. We got new days to cooperate. We should be proud of that.
I'll contact you if another mission comes in. You are done for today.
Ew.